we are here in Kavyuni after the boat ride and the deck view that we showed you. We are here at the international dateline. At the back you can see this here is yesterday. This is the line, and this here, as the board says, is today. So this is the international dateline where we are. You can take a 365, however the place of significance is right at the back. Oh, and since we have come in a group here, you can say hello to the group. Hello. So we say bye bye till we move again to another spot, and this is hardly 5 to 10 minutes from the port. Bye bye. Hotel. The details will be right there in the video. The hotel is a budget kind of an accommodation, but it's really a paradise for vegetarians, as they can arrange your menu as per the custom orders. And shower enjoy in the waterfalls, as you can see, enjoying there at the rock. The water is really cool and nice. The weather ideally for Kavyuni will be May to October any year. So while we are here in February, the weather should have been better in June, July somewhere. So we will grab a 360 degrees of this place, and we'll be back with more. Bye bye. Hi guys, we are having a very happening Kavyuni day today. It's one of the most beautiful places in Fiji I've seen so far. And after the international dateline and Tawaro waterfalls, we have brought you here at the Prince Charles Beach. It's a beautiful beach, white sand beach. You can just have fun all around. The island view is very beautiful. Just have a look at the island that you can see from the beach. There are a few ships, coconut trees all around, and the amazing game of colors that the nature plays. I recommend that you come here near to sunset so that you see the beach in the light and watch the magnificent sunset from here. Go forward in water a little bit. You can see a lot of seaweed, and it's slippery here. Corals. The water is so clear, you can see right through it. Beautiful beach. We take you more into Sabu Sabu Pearls Factory and Lambasa Temple tomorrow and day after. Till then, bye bye. Have a good evening. Vinaka.